Hi, Bonsai Empire fans. I'm JP from France. And today I'm here in Germany for the Bonsai Generation. And I will work on this Larch today. One of the possibilities for the front is this front, because of the dead wood, the shari here, and it's really massive with a nice movement also. Here also can be interesting, maybe if I change the angle, so there is a big base coming maybe outside of the pot or something, but the problem is the small trunk is on the back, so I still don't know. Maybe around here also, so you can see every trunk and the movement. The general movement is pretty cool, and this we can, yeah. But after, yeah, the base, it's tricky here, so I will first work on the base to see if it's possible. Thank you. So I finish, after I finished to clean the all around the tree, there was nothing special for the neighboring, so the, I choose the front here with the focal point with the shari and the base here, and also to see all the trunk, all the five trunk, and also the shape here, come to here and go back on the left. So I finished to wire this to first tree, and now I'm on the first branch from for this one. Today is the result of the first tiling for this multi-trunk larch. So I bring down all the branches and make a nice pads and layers. I didn't do like really heavy work on this tree. I just bend the branches down and wire it. Nothing special, a little bit of guy wire, but not with raffia and not really strong work, so that's why I choose to repot after that, and also because it's the perfect time now. The bud has just started to bloom, so that's why I choose to repot now. I really never do the opposite.
like repot and just after styling, because when you style a tree just after repot, you always move the tree, and it's not a good idea for the roots. So always, if you want to do both at the same time, style first if it's a simple work, and repot after.